of all of these events is always the safety of our actors, which is where you come in. Everyone say hello, Tammy! Your scene takes place down beneath the deck in the engine room. You ready to go for a swim? Well, I'm glad you feel that way, but we have reconstructed the engine room right here above water, so if you follow Stephen, he'll get you in a position. Today, we're going to be shooting two scenes, but not in the order they appear in the script. Most movies today are shot out of sequence, which means that actors must react to events that have not even been filmed yet. This can't be a challenge. It is the job of the director to help the actor find the motivation for the scene. All right, Tammy, let me set this scene up for you. That phone right there is going to buzz. Just before 800 gallons of water dump out of those tanks, fly down that chute, and slam into you like a freight train. Because it's actually 1,000 gallons of water. But there's a fine line between motivation and fear. You all set, Danny? Great. Well, playback. Remember, you just launched your engines and action. Perfect. You're on the phone talking to the captain. Keep talking. Keep talking. We'll give you some time to work on that. We'll show you what that shot looks like once inserted into our next scene, which takes place on the deck of our PT boat. Right now, let's go to Stephen to introduce you to our parade crew. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm round of applause for Captain Dustin and his fearless deckhand. Thank you, Stephen. Full playback. Remember, crew, you are on a surveillance mission. And action. Death and search the skies. You're looking for any fighters. Get through. I want to see that ship spotless.
Your actors did a great job.